What does a quantum computer look like? Like a big metal tube with a whole bunch of complicated wires on the inside. And somewhere deep down inside of a really cold fridge is a quantum processor, which is doing your computations for you. That's what most of them look like.
Hi, I'm Matt Winnell.
My name is Nora Tischler.
My name is Michael Bremner, and I'm in the Centre for Quantum Computation and Communication Technology. Quantum computers are a new type of computer processor that uses quantum mechanics to do the computation.
The special thing about it is, compared to normal computing, is that it's using quantum information instead of classical information.
It exploits quantum physics to solve problems that current classical computers can't solve.
The vision for our Centre of Excellence is to develop the quantum ecosystem by furthering research into quantum processors and quantum communications.
That means that sort of quantum computers at different nodes and then secure communication between the nodes.
My field of research is quantum theory with a specialization in quantum algorithms and quantum architecture design.
I do quantum optics and quantum computation and communication.
So I work in photonic quantum information science.
In my work, I look for the best use cases for using a quantum computer. So I help to develop the algorithms and applications that people are going to use on a quantum computer.
One of the things I'm doing is trying to design a quantum repeater for sending quantum information long distances.
In our lab, we prepare individual photons, then we encode information on those, and finally we detect the single photons with special, very sensitive detectors. For quantum computation, light will always be involved. Light travels very fast, and it's quite robust to noise as well.
I think quantum computers will change the world because they'll give us the ability to tackle problems we haven't been able to tackle so far.
A lot of our current encryption is based on factoring numbers, and quantum computers should be able to do that much more efficiently. It'll be a rehaul over our cryptography.
I think we will see rapid advances in medicine because quantum computers will be able to simulate drug design.
My favorite part of being in a center of excellence is being connected with great researchers in many different universities.
So many of my colleagues are really brilliant, inspirational people, and I get to talk to them every day.
I would have to say all of the great resources that are available to me.
My favorite part of being a researcher is the creativity of being able to ask and answer big questions.
Every day is different, which I love, discovering exciting things all the time, like playing with teleportation and entanglement.
My favorite thing about being a researcher is the fantastic people I get to meet all the time. Aside from science, I'm passionate about reading, but I'm also passionate about cooking, and I really enjoy sports.
I'm a classical musician, actually. I play trumpet and piano. I like reading novels, I like cooking.
One of the things I'm really passionate about is my dog, Coco.
What's my favorite TV show or movie? Rick and Morty and Breaking Bad. The main character in those shows are both scientists.
The marvelous Mrs. Maisel.
Schitt's Creek, because it's sweet and it has a positivity about it that I think is really important in this time.